Breaking news, police have found Vontae Davis, 35, dead, in his home on Monday. Police say that there is no foul play to his death. It could be up to 90 days to find his cause of his death. Medical examiners and trauma services say they are still peddling full investigation. Subscribe for updates about this.